much of a growing curve for him in that summer league when he was featured, being able to handle the ball, get shots, and we're seeing it translate here early in the preseason. You know, Max Strus really coming in.